There's a good screen. Number 34. Pops loose off the pick and hammers it home.
One of the oldest plays in basketball made that dunk possible.
That's right. A terrific screen right there, Steve. Allowed him to lose his man and rock it to the rim.
Don't you love to see players working together in that fundamental play? Fun to watch.
Mills with it. Defended by Ramos. No good, Flamingos.
You got to give them a lot of credit for the job they've done on the backboard.
Well, they've done a lot of things right, but I agree with you, Clark. Their rebounding is right there at the top of the list.
Here's Ramos with nobody on him. He buries the jumper. Here's Mills. Passes it to Ingles. This one for three. No good.
And I think the work on the boards has been a big key for their success in this game, guys.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, it's been total control on the boards for them.
Number 15 gets it to go.
Impressive play there, and they have been really good offensively.
Piling up the points en route to this big lead, guys. I mean, they've been unstoppable.
Here's Mills. They set the pick. Fires the three. The shot is off.
Very little success for him behind the arc today. Just one three-pointer in the first half and still none in the second.
And looks like the illegal pick was set. Yep, that's right. That'll get their attention.
Well, he's been pretty safe with the ball for the most part. In fact, that's his first turnover, guys.
Gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Lock at six. Here's Ingles. Gets it to go.
Tell you what, he's enjoyed a very good day shooting the ball so far. He can bring them right back into this.
Gone 6 of 12 from the field here in the fourth, and even 50%. Pass to Ramos. Number six, defended by Ingles. The good-looking shot from the wing.
Boy, has he picked it up in the second half. He's on fire.
Gone 5 of 11 from the field in the fourth quarter. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Kicks it to Mills. Lets it go with a three. But they get it back. Number four. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
Obvious foul.
Yeah, he took a hit right there and earned those free throws.
He misses the free throw. He's good on the second. Gone 7 of 13 from the field here in the fourth. There's the screen. And there's the pass to Ramos. On the three off target.
Tell you what, the defense has nothing to worry about out there with him shooting. I mean, you can't dial it in from deep this half at all.
Got that bucket in no time at all.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. Terrible turnover.
Gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only one of their five three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket. Number four. And the lead is down inside single digits. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. Doing well here in the fourth quarter, 50%. There's a screen. The shot's good from Perez.
He is setting this place on fire, fellas. His shooting has been off the charts.
So it's the visitors now. He feeds it to Mills. Six on the shot clock. Fires from 14. Gets it to go. Mills has got 4 points in the quarter. Got a pretty good rhythm going offensively, shooting 8 of 15 for the quarter. Passes to Ramos. Shot clock at six. And it's off the back rim. No good. Got a disappointing 2 of 6 on three-point attempts here on the fourth. Number four, defended by Perez. Feeds it to Mills. He passes to Ingles. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Boy, the shot's finally dropping for them in bunches, and I'll tell you what, the complexion of this game has totally changed.
You know, that kind of offensive eruption was the only thing that was going to get them back into this one.
Number six, defended by Ingles. Here's Ramos. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two. Good on the first, and that increases their lead to six. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a 7-point game.
The free throws go down and the lead goes up.
Ingles. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there. He drops the first one and that turns the lead to six.
The story in the first half was their low free throw percentage. They've corrected that here in the second half, and hopefully they can build on it as this game continues to progress.
Yeah, so he gets them both.
Those free throws edged them a little closer. A couple of stops on defense, and they might not be down for long.
.136 left in the fourth quarter. Pass to Perez. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
Here's Ingles. An easy layup after coming off the pick.
Ran his man straight into that screen to open the lane up for the hoop.
.115 left in the fourth quarter. That's tipped. And here's the fast break. The finish. Throws down the breakaway jam.
Boy, that was a massive sequence of events there. Absolutely clutch defense to trigger the break.
And we've seen games decided on plays clutch just like that.
Effort and hustle plays often are big plays for a team.
Yeah, what a time to blow up a play and then turn it into a slam at the other end.
Perez, the pass to Ramos. Buries the long-range jumper.
What a confusion defensively.
Yeah, you know what? He sent the D a little message with that three.
Kind of disappointing 2-6 on three-point attempts here in the fourth. There's the pass to Ingles. They set the pick. Number 26. Gets the front of the rim and out.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss those.
And he commits the intentional foul. He doesn't hit the first, and that was the one they really wanted. He's got one more, though. And no good on the second free throw, so he goes 0-for-2 there. And hitting almost everything here in the fourth, up around 58% from the field. Number 3. Nails it! And now they trail by just 4. 26 seconds left to play here in the fourth. And now we've got the intentional foul. So the first one drops, and that puts them up by 5. So both free throws are good. And it's a 6-point ball game.
There's 25 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
I see him.
Number four, defended by Perez. Shoots the three. The shot will not go. And they go to the intentional foul. The first, and that makes it a 7-point lead. Second one is good, getting both at the line, and it's an 8-point game. There's 10 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Number 11. And there's the rejection. And he gets it back. And so they get the victory here at home. It was a solid win, Clark.
Yeah, it was. And I think it came down to will more than skill. They went out and got this one.
For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris.